So guys, let's talk about this really quick. This is going to be a short video, but I mean, this what I'm about to talk about, it's everywhere on Instagram. Everyone has been talking about it. So I was like, why not make a video out of it? So basically, there's this petty drama that is going on actually between fans, surprisingly. So anyways, just a small flashback. You guys know how long, last month or something like that, Ocean and Eisha were having beef, you know. It was all over Instagram, you guys saw that. Also, some people made videos out of it on YouTube. So yeah, they were having beef, but all that was solved. I don't know how, but that beef just ghosted, you know. That beef just ended. We didn't hear about it anymore. So that was amazing. But now the two been having their birthdays in October, you know, and actually that makes them both Libras amazing. Now, anyways, Ocean had her birthday first. That was on the 8th. And she had blonde hair for her birthday. So Eisha also just had her birthday and she had blonde hair. Now, fans were calling her copycat and all that. She went ahead on Instagram and made a story actually saying, you know, she's just being herself and she's not copying anyone. So I don't know, this is petty, like I said, and crazy that it's the fans that, you know, are bringing up this drama. And I mean, I'm not blaming Eisha, but I feel like she shouldn't pay attention to fans or comments, because I mean, people are going to say whatever. Anyways, I don't see any problem in that. I mean, anyone can do what they want. No one owns anything. So that's it. Leave all your thoughts down in the comment section below about this petty drama. And let me catch you next time on my next one. Also watch my recent, because I just posted a video and I wanted to get 5K. I don't know if we can do that, but I believe in you guys. So let me catch you next time. Bye.